forward, James Franco won an acting gong at the Critics' Choice Awards in Los Angeles last night, only hours after five women accused the star of sexually exploitative behavior. Franco was awarded Best Actor in a Comedy for his role in The Disaster Artist, but the gong was collected by Walton Goggins after he failed to show up to the ceremony. Goggins, who previously starred in Quentin Tarantino's The Hateful Eight, told the Los Angeles crowd, "James couldn't be here tonight to accept this, so we will accept it on his behalf." His no-show came mere hours after five women accused the star of inappropriate or sexually exploitative behavior in a LA Times article. Sarah Tyver Kaplan, a former acting student at the film school Franco founded, claims that during a nude orgy scene she filmed with Franco and several other women 3 years ago, the star removed protective plastic guards covering other actresses' vaginas while simulating oral sex on them. Tyver Kaplan says that Franco later got in touch with her after the Harvey Weinstein scandal broke to apologize for making her feel uncomfortable. Meanwhile, two other former acting students of Franco's, Hilary Dussop and Natalie Jamil, claim that the actor became visibly angry when they refused to go topless during a shoot for a jeans advert. Katie Ryan, another former student at Franco's Studio 4 film school, alleged that he would always make everybody think there were possible roles on the table if we were to perform sexual acts or take off our shirts. Although Franco is yet to respond directly to the latest allegations, his Michael Plonska has disputed all of the women's allegations and points to Franco's response made earlier on Colbert. Responding to earlier allegations, Franco said on Tuesday night, "The things that I heard that went on Twitter are not accurate. But I completely support people coming out and being able to have a voice because they didn't have a voice for so long. I don't want to shut them down in any way. I think it's a good thing and I support it."